slowly. Grenade out! Toss it out, a grenade! Shit!
This way!
Catch!
Sir, ready for ammo!
Got you covered, Private!
Could use them now!
Contact the Logan, bud! Help! Department asked that Daniels, get up!
Everyone in the Jeep, now!
We need to stop that train!
Let's go, let's go!
Hold on!
Shit, look out! Stay on the path! The trees are coming down!
Hang on! Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas! We're gonna lose it! Left!
Working on it!
It's getting away! Right turn ahead! We're losing it! Under the bridge! Shit! It's firing at us! Punch it! Watch out! Faster! For it! I'm gonna puke! I should have drove!
Now's your chance! Take the wheel!
Shit!
Light him up!
They're throwing grenades! Hey! We gotta get to the front of the train! Keep firing! Up top! Inside the train car! More coming up! Daniel!
Get us out of here!
They can't hit us if we get any close! Grenade!
I got it!
Fuck!
Ah! Jake's coming apart!
Jump!
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
First aid kit ready when you are!
Could use some help! He's dead!
Send it this way!
I believe these men belong to you.
I assume Met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than they're worth.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. And she had a job for us, too.